Hi, everyone. My name is Ben Piper, and welcome to my course, Cisco Enterprise Networks, Basic Networking, and IP Fundamentals. I'm the author of the CCNP Enterprise Certification Study Guide, Exam 350-401. When it comes to networking, nothing is more important than mastering the fundamentals. This course gives you the foundational IP routing concepts and skills you'll need to design, configure, and troubleshoot a Cisco Enterprise network. In this course, you'll get hands-on experience learning IPv4 addressing and subnetting, IPv6 addressing, IP routing and forwarding, and TCP and UDP operations. By the end of this course, you'll have a solid grasp of IPv4 and IPv6 fundamentals, and you'll be ready to move on to more advanced networking topics. Before beginning the course, you should have CCNA level skills. From here, you should feel comfortable diving into advanced routing topics with courses on OSPF, BGP, and EIGRP. I hope you'll join me on this journey to learn all about IP fundamentals with the Cisco Enterprise Networks Basic Networking and IP Fundamentals course at Pluralsight.